Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a rain slider view for Elementor form with Piotnet Addons for Elementor. Now, if you want to currently use rain slider view, please change type to text and click rain slider, enable, add a new item, quantity, check it out now. You can change rain slider option. You can see more new option in this link. You can copy and paste it here. If you want a single rain slider, you can change it to single and you can change prefix or postfix. Okay, thanks for watching.